Now let's take a closer look at the 12 pieces that I created in honor of the Lincoln Motor Company.